SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a Spanish keyboard on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to add the Spanish keyboard to your iPhone 14, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Now you need to scroll down again and tap on Keyboard, and then you can select Keyboards at the top of the screen. On this menu, you're going to want to choose to Add New Keyboard, and then you can scroll down until you find the Spanish options, and then you can choose the Spanish keyboard that you want to add to your phone. Now you'll see that the keyboard has been added to the device, so you just need to go into an app that uses the keyboard, like the Messages app, and then you can tap inside of the message field. And to switch between keyboards, you just need to tap this globe icon at the bottom left corner of the screen, and you'll see that it's switched to the Spanish keyboard. You can also switch keyboards by tapping and holding on the globe icon, and then you can choose the keyboard that you want to use that way.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.